everything that is in our heart for Him. He's ready to receive our praise and worship. I want you to worship Him from your heart. And He is ready to accept you. Amen.
I will enter His gate with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter His court with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad. I want you to understand the song that you are singing.
Rejoice, for He has made me glad. worship you. We give you praise, Lord. We thank you for such a joy that you're giving us in your presence. Just close your eyes. Where can you have such a joy? Such joy that is unspeakable. Joy that is uncomparable. Just begin to worship the Lord. It's a moment of worship. It's a moment of adoration. It's a moment of honor. It's a moment of telling him who he is. Who is the Lord in your life? Who has he been? Who has the Lord been in your life? Just begin to tell him. Just begin to tell him. Tell him who he is. Tell him who he is. Give him all sort of things that you can give him. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is the Lord, the Lamb upon the church. The Bible said the chastisement of our sin was fall upon him. Tell the Lord who he is. He is the Lion of the tribe of Judah.
Thank you.
Thank you.